everybody get up, it's time to work. From coast to coast, they're doing Smurf. It's a brand new thing, going around. It's the thing to do when it's time to get down. This is Spider G, rocking with the crew, making everybody dance. It's what we're gonna do, but not any old dance. We're gonna do the Smurf, rocking everybody on this here earth. So just get about the set, forget about the cares. If you wanna do the Smurf, can't be in a chair, cause to do it right, you got to get loose. If you listen to my voice, tell you what we're gonna do. Just bend your knees, girl, to add a little G. You bop it to the rhythm with the greatest of ease. Then you work your shoulders up and down, or back and forth, and all around. And if you're feeling footloose and fancy free, take a step back and forth, or shuffle your feet, or put it all together, and you're doing the Smurf, the hottest new dance in the universe. So yes, yes, y'all, but you don't stop. Let's Smurf it up, you see it's time to rock. Yes, yes, y'all, but you don't quit. If you were looking for a party, this is it. The Smurf can't be in a chair, cause to do it right, you got to get loose. If you listen to my voice, tell you what we're gonna do. Just bend your knees, girl, you add a little tea. You bop it to the rhythm with the greatest of ease. Then you work your shoulders up and down, or back and forth, and all around. And if you're feeling footloose and fancy free, take a step back and forth, or shuffle your feet or put it all together and you're doing the Smurf, the hottest new dance in the universe. So yes, yes, y'all, you don't stop. Let's Smurf it up, you see it's time to rock. So yes, yes, y'all, you don't quit. If you were looking for a party, this is it. Now while you're rocking to the beat and keeping it tight, listen to this tale about a friend of mine. His name is Smurfy Murph and he's a real cool cat. He's got a new Maserati and a Cadillac. So he was driving down the street one lucky day. This fine female was coming his way. He said, hey, pretty baby, what is your name? She said, I'm not gonna tell you till you tell me your game. My game, he said, is making love, cause it's a God-given talent from the heaven above. But the look in her eyes showed there was some doubt. He took her to his crib so she could find out. Turns out she was quite surprised when she left his crib. She was hypnotized, so she kept coming back again and again until she got caught by his girlfriend. His girlfriend said, what's up with you? The other girl said, what you wanna do? He said, come on girl, you got to chill on out, cause fighting over me ain't what it's all about. And then he told the females he would flip a coin. Whoever is the winner is the one he would join. But when he flipped the coin up in the air, the girls decided they would rather share. So he picked the coin from off the ground, put the babes in his ride and went uptown. And then they checked in at a little motel. He showed the man he had clientele, so they let him in, admission free. He gave him a tip and then he took the key. And then he took the girls up to the room. You don't have to guess, don't have to assume. They were riding high up in ecstasy, ego tripping like my mellow Ali. But he learned the lesson while he had some fun. He learned two heads are better than one. So if you want to cool out like Murph, just keep to the rhythm while you're doing the Smurf. You don't have to get small, don't have to turn blue. Just rock with me, Spider D and the crew. Yes, yes, y'all, you don't quit. If you were looking for a party, this is it. A Smurf dance, y'all, you don't stop. Come on, everybody, it's time to Smurf.